Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing my 7 a.m. morning routine. Before I get started into this video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more videos. Yeah, let's get straight into the video.
Okay, so before we continue, I'm going to be showing you guys what I'm going to be wearing today. Because, like, I mean, why not? Y'all deserve to know. So I'm going to be wearing these little military print cargoes. I forget what these are called, but yeah, I got these from Shein, and they came in the mail on Friday. So, you know, I had to find me a good outfit or whatever. And I'm wearing this shirt. It's also from Shein. And then with that, I'm gonna wear my GRWM+. Y'all see the little resemblance of the colors on the shirt with shoes. Yeah. So that's what I'm gonna be wearing today. So technically, like, it's really early and I don't really know what to do because I don't be up this early. But I'm gonna go brush my teeth and I'm gonna get me something to eat and then I'm gonna take a shower and then from there we'll just see how that go. And then okay, so now I'm not done brushing my teeth. I think I'm gonna go eat. I'm gonna get a shower and I'll see you guys after this.
6.5 hours later.
Hey guys, so I'm back. It is now somehow 8:27. I don't even know how it happened. I wasted a bunch of time. Honestly, it doesn't matter because I'm not leaving the house that early today. But yeah, so right now I'm gonna just like my Wi-Fi is horrible right now. Yeah, I just put on my lotion. It's still kind of early. I don't got to put no clothes on. Okay, I think I got shit on. Every time I put on lotion, I be feeling like I'm still ashy. And it be like throwing me off. Because then I just start putting on more and more and more lotion. And I don't need to be needing it, but I just be feeling ashy. So, don't mind my music. I'm going to turn it down so y'all can still hear me. But I like to listen to music because it helps me focus. Like, it really, it just helps me, like, move quick so I don't be late. Because I just be listening to music and doing what I got to do. And, yeah. I see Book of Fall in Love and inside alone, let outside in that situation. And yeah, whatever, it's a situation. Okay, so I put it on my pants. I got my pants on. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all. They look good. I'll show y'all the full thing that I like. And I'm showing y'all. I'm gonna put my socks on real quick. Okay. I got a shirt on. Is it because my shirt is like really big? It's like really big. So what I do is I'm gonna tie it on the side. Got the back, got the front, the side. I'm gonna show y'all where I'm going with this, but I'm gonna tie it like you would normally. Just like thingy. And you're gonna tuck it in and it's gonna be like, see, it looks fine. And now we're gonna figure out what I'm gonna do with this hair. So I had a idea. My idea was to, like, I don't know, I wanted to do a bang with a half up, half down, but then I wanted to do just one ponytail, but then I don't think about my two ponytails. So we're gonna try ponytail. We're gonna see how it looks like with my fit in here. Here's a little one side ponytail. I don't know if I like this one, but I don't know. But it's my go-to hairstyle. I do it all the time, but like I said, hair gotta go with the fit. Okay, now I'm gonna put on my shoes. It is now 8:47, it's almost 8:50. I'm gonna show you guys the outfit. Okay, so here is the outfit. I love it. And I think the hairstyle really does go with it.
I like it. I think this is really cute.
But y'all, that's gonna be it for the get ready with me part. I guess I'll see you guys when I'm recording my little school vlog, my little school clips for y'all. So yeah.
2,000 years later.
Hey vlog. Go follow my YouTube thing at j.janae.
Y'all,
Kalisha
just want
to
get the video.
Move. Y'all go subscribe to my YouTube channel, Leah
okay,
_LYAH_8TIO.
Anyways, yeah, we kind of look good. We just got here and it's like, I don't know what time it is. But yeah.
Hey, y'all, we're at school.
Okay, we didn't need to do that. You don't need to put that on. You don't need to put that in my vlog, ma'am.
Yeah, I think I've been doing pretty good. I recorded more than I have in my other video. I'm trying to get as much cooking as I can in school, just so I can show y'all a little bit like how my school life is. And yeah, so that the video should be right here in a second. I'm gonna leave the light on. I'll hit it. Oh, there's a video. But yeah, this might be my last school clip, or I'll like try and record.
Are y'all listening?
No, they didn't.
Look at this phone case I stole.
It doesn't fit her phone. That's not even the phone she got. But
let me show you how it works.
Okay.
So you get the phone.
So we in seventh period now. I'm trying to talk to my YouTube. See? So we in seventh period now, y'all. Finna leave in like 10 minutes. Bell phone ring 10 minutes. We're gonna get dismissed or whatever. So that's technically the end of the day. Because, like, yeah. Yeah, anyways.
Yeah.
I think that's gonna be it for today. I might just record one more before I leave and go home. But yeah.
Guys, so I almost forgot to record my last clip. It's like really late. It's 7 o'clock. I've been going to school since 5, but I almost forgot. I'm over here editing. I'm like, wait, I never recorded the ending clip. But yeah, that's it for today's video. I really like today's video because I feel like it's more different than my other videos. Like, I used to just do get ready with me, and then like y'all get ready with me at like at home. But like, I got a bunch of clips from me at school, a bunch of clips of people, and hit the vlog, all that, bunch of like just a bunch of stuff, and I really like it. And hope that you guys find this way entertaining, because I really like it. I would watch it. Well, I have been watching the whole time I've been in it. But yeah, that's it for today's video. Make sure you guys hit like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.